action. Hey, director. Instead of me pretending to be an amputee, you need to contact Amputees in Hollywood for a real amputee in this part. They have been locating amputees for movie and television roles for over 18 years. What you need is a real amputee, not me pretending to have only one leg. Now, can I get my leg back?